Hi, everybody. Happy New Year. This is me, Kenton Clink, and it's Wednesday, January or December the 29th, and this is Canonsburg United Presbyterian Church. It was a Merry Christmas. Hope you all had one. We had wonderful worship here, and one thing I learned is there's more of you out there that have been showing up than on Sunday morning, because it was wonderful to see large groups of people together worshiping again on Christmas Eve. So let's keep that going on Sunday mornings too. We need you to be here. I'm a little melancholy today. I asked the pastor, he thinks I'm a little down, and so he brought me more stuffing balls. That's another whole story. But I'm gonna play for you today, maybe some things in a different tone than you're used to hearing them. I have a little bit of an audience today too, of a live audience. You'll probably see them as the videographer goes around the room today. I would also like to thank him again for being here today. His name is Don Coleman, and he happens to be the pastor here at Canonsburg UP Church. You can't fault him for that or the church for that. It was God's work. He is going to do his usual thing. I'm going to do my usual thing, and I hope that this time next week, when the tree's coming down and everybody says, that you join us again. But here's some music for this week. Thank you.